Hello.
Hi.
What is your name and where are you from, sir?
Hey, ingon imong ngalan og taga-aha ka?
I'm Roland Abante. I am from Philippines.
Ah, the Philippines. What will you be doing for us today?
Unsa imong himuon karon?
Mukanta ko sa kanta.
So he's gonna sing tonight.
You're gonna sing for us, okay? And so are you a singer in the Philippines?
So gakanta gyud ka sa Pilipinas?
Mukanta ra ko kanang mga silingan nga naay bidyukihan.
So in the Philippines, he's just singing in the neighborhood where they have karaoke.
Ah, okay. So you do it as karaoke for fun, for fun.
Can I ask you a question? You have a day job?
Unsa imong trabaho sa Pilipinas nga makakuha kag kwarta?
Sa buntag mangisda ko and then inig kamudto mag-abalabal driver ko delivery.
So in the Philippines, my work is in the morning. I'm a fisherman, and in the afternoon, I do drive a motorbike and I deliver passengers and goods.
Wow, amazing. So why America's Got Talent?
Oh, you make him cry.
Every night I see in my cell phone only, because this is my big dream, to be there.
To be here.
We will be rolling.
Roland, do you want to have a hug before you start, or are you good?
Okay lang ka mo kanta karon? Okay lang?
Okay.
Okay ra daw.
Wow, that's the biggest catch of the day.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Okay, Roland, are we ready now?
Ready na ka?
Yes.
Okay.
Good luck to you.
Vamos!
He's so nervous.
I'm nervous now for him, too.
This means a lot.
He traded a war for the good things found. If she's planning for the poor, he's the last one to know. To the love in us can never see.
Want to know.
love is on the way.
Wow. Can I just say, boy, Heidi, that hug really worked.
Thank you.
I don't think you could have done it better. Mic drop. You left it all on that stage. You were amazing. You should be very proud of yourself.
I have a feeling you're gonna have to stop fishing, because this is where you needed to be.
Yeah.
You were so nervous, I genuinely thought for one moment you weren't going to be able to do this. And then that happened. And it actually made me love this audition even more. And I really like you.
Yes.
That was a great audition.
Yes.
I mean, brilliant.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I agree with what Simon said. You know, you have
Thank you so much, Simon.
No, it's okay. I think he gets excited with Simon, his favorite judge.
Oh. This is...
Go give him a hug! So can you see the star?
Thank you.
I gotta say that I think Simon's absolutely right. It's the emotion. And we could feel your heart. And I think that everybody just heard a life-changing moment.
Thank you, sir.
Let's vote. I'm gonna kick this vote off with your first yes. Howie.
Thank you, sir.
Number two, second yes.
Yes, thank you.
Yes,
Simon. Thank you.
Four yeses.
I saw you were so emotional.
There's no space inside in his heart about his happiness right now.